Can you sort of describe what it what's going through your mind right now? It's a tough loss. What are you feeling right now?
I feel bad. We just lost. So I'm to
it. What were you thinking at halftime? Did you think 20 more minutes like that, you had it?
Yeah. Exactly what I was thinking.
What makes this so tough, such an emotional time for you?
Because we're so talented, we could have beat them. We just, they're a great team, and you know, we played a hard shot, but they won. I just feel like we could have won.
Gotta ask you about the NBA. Where are you in that process right now?
I don't know yet.
Any timeline? Just give it.
Okay. Did you feel like this was the best you guys had played? Do you feel like you left it all out there? This was your best game as a team?
I feel like we did leave it all out there. I don't think this is the best we could have played because, you know, like I said, we're so talented. But I'm sure next year.